Rolex or an Audemars on the arm and the mouth shining all of y'all. Can you feel it?